Jai Hind. Whenever we have some doubt, we search the information on web. In today's short, we are going to discuss that how many types of web are there. Number one is a surface web. Surface web is a part of the internet which is easily accessible by everyone through the search engines like Google. The surface web accounts for only 4% of the entire internet, but it is most commonly used and accessible. There are some examples of the websites on the surface web like Facebook, Twitter, Wikipedia, Google. Number two is deep web. On the other hand, it is a part of the internet which is not searched by the common search engines and cannot be found through a simple search query. It is estimated that deep web is near about 400 to 500 times larger than surface web. Deep web is made for the sites which cannot be publicly accessible like online banking, government sites, database, etc. And the third is dark web. The dark web is a part of deep web specifically designed to be anonymous and inaccessible through the normal means. It is very important to understand the difference between surface web, deep web and dark web because they have unique characteristics and some potential dangers. Surface web, though safe for everyone and easily accessible, but one must be mindful for the privacy concerns whenever using the sites on social media. Deep web is not accessible by everyone, but it is considered as the safe for everyday use, as long as you use for some legitimate purposes. On the other hand, dark web is not entirely safe and must be avoided in every possible reasons.